God. That's who you label yourselves as. Sons and daughters of God in Christ. That's who you are. Let us work together to remove the abnormality that is in our generation. Does normalcy still exist? Labor in the gates, they've become the top priority of other nations' budgets. They preach and speak to us about a God they do not know of. Abnormality at its highest level. Abomination in reality. Does normalcy still exist? Does normalcy still exist? Life is not measured by the number of breath you take in a moment. Life is measured by the number of moments that takes your breath away. Sex is not sacred anymore, even to the sons and daughters of God. The instance of honeymoon has been scratched out. Simply, no honeymoon without the honey anymore. Abomination at its highest level. The abnormal normal of this generation. Does normalcy still exist anymore? Boys have graduated themselves into men by their illicity act of looking for free oranges. They say, we want to thirst before we buy. And then you want to marry something that you never had. Abnormality at its highest level. God forbid. Let me ask you this. Does normalcy still exist? Does normalcy still exist? What do you have? How much can you offer? What are you going to give me in return? That's the language we used to hear outside the church. Migrated into the church, the body of Christ. The body of Christ. Abnormal, normal of this generation. I'm going to ask this again. Does normalcy still exist? I'm more educated than you. Parent-child conversation. Is this the new normal? Thank you.